something, and it won't be in English, all right? Because we're going to speak one of our ancestral languages right now. Now, you can respond to what I'm saying by Ashe. I'm going to just pour out some cool water for a cool house, for a cool road, to keep down Ashe and also receive the blessings of our Creator. And we're going to salute the four directions to talk about what? Where all this energy is coming in from. Because it's coming in from four directions. We salute Ashe because Ashe is the guardian of the crossroads when we pray. Our prayers are received at the crossroads of the spiritual and material worlds, material and spiritual worlds, and he takes our prayers to the other side. Ashe is the Orisha responsible for interpreting our human language into divine language, receiving the words of Oludumare, our creator. That's what we call him in Ifa and Yoruba tradition. Oludumare, I did not mean to assign gender, all right, because we know that creation is beyond us. The Creator is beyond us. All right? So what we assign is gender and the law of opposites and all that, that is what we are subject to. That is not what the divine is subject to. Can I get Ashe on that?
Ashe.
All right. So we're going to go ahead and pour this libation out. And it starts like this. Omi tutu. Ola tutu.
Ashe.
Ile tutu.
Ashe.
Tutu Eshu.
Ashe.
Tutu the good spirits of the north.
Ashe.
Tutu the good spirits of the south. Tutu to the good spirits of the east.
Tutu
to the good spirits of the west. Now, we're going to pour libation, and we're going to also call on Tolodumare. We're giving this one to the creator of the universe, and all the things around us. But I want also, at this point, I'm going to be pouring, sprinkling some water on the ground. I want you to each call the name of a international or national hero and shiro that you feel contributed to our people and gave us something that we needed. All right, go ahead with that. Ashe.
Yes,
Ashe. Ashe. Three times. Ashe.
Patrice Lumumba.
Ashe. Ashe.
Ashe. Queen Mother
Ashe.
Moore.
Ashe.
Ashe.
Ashe. Ashe. Ashe. Ashe. Keep calling those names. Come on. George Washington Carver. Ashe. Ashe. Ashe.
Ashe.
Ashe. Ashe. Ashe. Ashe. Ashe. Ashe. Ashe. Ashe. Ashe. Ashe.
Ashe.
Ashe. Ashe. Now, I want you to think. I need you to participate right now. All right? And I want you to feel inside yourself. I want you to go deep inside yourself and think about that ancestor. The one that was always there every time you fell. I'm talking about somebody you knew in your lifetime.
Amen.
Somebody that touched you. Somebody that really lifted you up at times when nobody else or everybody else had given up on you. You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yes, sir.
You know who that is, right?
Yeah.
Now, we want to gather those names together because we want this breeze out here to blow a little bit stronger. We want them to know that we are here for them. So I want you to go ahead and call those names out. All those ancestors that helped you move along your way. All those ancestors. Call each one three times. Each one three times.
Ruby Lena Ashe. Simmons. Ruby Lena
Ashe.
Simmons. Ruby Lena
Ashe.
Simmons. Patricia Ryan. Ashe. Ryan.
Ashe.
Hey, anime. Ashe. Hey, anime.
Ashe. Ashe. Ashe.
Grandma.
Ashe. 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 Ashe.
Ashe.
Ashe.
Ashe.
Keep saying it. It's fine. Just keep saying them. Ashe. Ashe. Keep calling on them. Ashe. They're here for you. Keep calling on them. Ashe. Keep calling on them. Ashe. Keep calling on them. Come on. Come on, ancestors. Come on, ancestors. We're calling on you. Come on, ancestors. Ashe. Ashe. We're calling on your ancestors. We're calling on you. We're calling on your ancestors. Come on through. Come on through. Give us your divine light, ancestors.